never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy. I've talked to myself a lot since falling into these shadows. But with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own. She is the weakness in my heart. I know I'm alone here. Have the uncountable hours in the shadows whittled away the courage I never really had? I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over? Another world I know. Tara, Ven. Are they phantoms? I don't care if they are. Or if I fall into the darkness. I miss them.
Yeah!